Sterling's app ranking has slipped the last 2 months in a row. We need trend-worthy content.
You, Shania Dhaliwal, that if you write an Indian-themed story, you may become editor-in-chief of Sterling Online.
We've seen slumdogs and millionaires.
Why don't you cover the real India, the one in between? You know, middle India.
Weddings in India? You know, I can't think of two things I hate more.
But you're from India.
I am from Orange County. Officer, attack! You should find them. Do you speak English?
I'm Officer Harbhajan Singh, your liaison officer.
I'm doing such a fabulous job of it. Somebody give this man a raise.
One day I will be in New York. The giant apple.
Oh no, it's Big Apple.
The size does not matter, Madam G.
The American girl is cute.
So can you tell me about this ceremony?
There are ceremonies like mehndi and then lady sangeet.
We sing and dance to traditional music to celebrate the wedding.
Reception.
Isn't there another word in Punjabi?
Reception is the Punjabi word for reception.
Well, your English is really great.
These foreign journalists can create enough problems with their talents.
We ask you some questions.
Yeah. No question, please.
People want our blessings, but they treat us like a curse.
What can you tell me about Salman?
Salman.
Do you love him?
Kinni beshar main chali gayi.
Came to cover 5 weddings. You've covered 2 and ruined 1. Great.
We have to tell your story.
I am a simple girl, Madam Ji.
If you feel your soul is a woman's soul, then you're a woman.
You have no friends in India.
Does he still love us?
Of course he does. He loves you very much.
Ultimate goal for all hijras. The world doesn't have to accept us. They can respect us.
This was not part of our application. If she continues, I have been ordered to confiscate Ms. Dhaliwal's computer.
You were spying on me.
I was spying on you because you were spying on the hijras.
Oh my God. I fell in love with a 6-year-old.
What do you mean by you fell in love with...
You are willing to go that far for her?
It's not a movie.
He screwed me over. Not the way you're thinking. I'm gonna rename this article 4 Weddings and a Screw Over.